and that Kruger's end is less glitchy on the last fight.
Well, yeah, but apparently Bungie have sorted out now. They've made it so the. They've patched the Templar, but Atheon is. Because when we did it, when we actually completed it, well, every single time we got to Atheon, when we were going for Flawless Raiders Trophy, and we did it quite a few times, he only sent like one person or no people through the teleport. So, it was like seriously glitchy for us, but apparently that's sorted out now, so it's going to be like three guaranteed people, so it's a lot easier now than when we did it, that's for sure.
Yeah, it still has the issues of, I've seen a few other issues, like, you know, when the Oracle spawns, sometimes you will kill all the Oracles, but then as soon as the last one spawns, you will just instantly succumb to it.
It was a hard trophy. I like my patterns, but that was a silly trophy, really.
Well, did you only know the day one update they did to the game? Right at the bottom, well, I reread it to see what actually changed, and right at the bottom they had the notes on regards to that trophy specifically, and it said it was cut and uncut, and then cut and uncut again, and then made it immune to further cut. Deciding whether or not it should be there.
Well, yeah, now I'm glad it was in, but in the 40, 50 hours I put into that trophy, the 5 o'clock in the morning getting sleep on numerous nights, I would have been very happy to not see it there, to be honest, but obviously now I've got it, I'm quite pleased, because that is a crazy trophy, it really is. People dying on Praetorians, people dying on Gorgons, people dying on jumping platforms, Atheon glitching, Templar glitching, you know, it was over and over.
Yeah, there's so many issues there. I'm still need the one for completing a raid of a full team of clan members.
That's why we're in this clan, yeah. That's the only reason we joined it, so we can get that trophy done. Sadly, Charlie missed out on the Flawless Raider. We got it about 1 o'clock in the morning, so yeah, you were asleep, man. Alex stayed up. Alex is his brother, if you don't know. Alex stayed up late. He got to bed about 1 o'clock, but I think he was probably pretty fucking pleased he did stay up late, to be honest.
Well, I know back when you could push Atheon off, one way of getting it was you could leave, reload the checkpoint, on Atheon, push him off, and then just get it like that.
No way.
So that was patched out within like a week or two.
Yeah,
that was obviously quite a big thing.
I don't want to see anyone with a platinum now. Just me. I'm happy with that. Yeah. Once you got the platinum, they can make it impossible for all I care. But yeah, I've earned this platinum. I've really put the hours into this platinum. You know, I played Shadows of Mordor yesterday, the day before, I think it was. I played it for a few days and I got platinum. You know, it's so easy. There's not a hard trophy on it. But this one, I've really put the hours into. So. Yeah, I'm proud of this one. Say again.
Any talkers?
Sorry, dude, I can't hear my mic is... everyone who knows me knows my mic has problems with breaks up constantly. So I can't answer because I'm... How many characters? How many? All I can hear is platinum. Oh, platinum. So sorry, dude. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, yeah. My mic breaks up and you sound a little bit distant, but no, I think I've got 43 now, so it's not like silly amounts. A friend of mine's got 100 and soon to be 101. It's not like silly amounts.
You never do. Do you really?
Fuck me, mate. That is a lot, man. That is a lot. The thing is, I could play like all sorts of games and just go for the platinum on it, but if I start a game and I don't enjoy it, I won't purely play through to the end, you know, for the platinum. I need to enjoy the game, I need to, you know, get a bit of a buzz out of it, otherwise I won't give it a go. But no, I'm happy with the platinums I've got. It's all games I've enjoyed, you know. I haven't just like gone for it with everything. I'm not saying you have, but I know people who have. What you mean, difficulty or enjoyable?
Well, difficulty, I don't know, I'd have to put some thought into that, but enjoyment is definitely The Last of Us. It's everything I like in a book, in a film, in a game, it's everything. So I did it on PS3. I did it on PS4 as well, that's how much I liked it. You know, I got Platinum on PS3 and PS4, so yeah, you can see how much I enjoyed that game.
Do you guys want to go on a PlayStation chat, or I reckon it'd sound better?
Yeah, it's breaking up a lot for me. I don't think I've even heard of it, mate, let alone played it. I'm not really a games kind of guy, to be honest. I mean, my girlfriend bought me a computer, and it just like went from there, but I don't read about games, I don't look up games, I just, you know, play what's big at the time and see if I like it, and people tell me what they think's good, but I'm not even sure I've even heard of that game, to be fair. I'm sure it's very good, but you wouldn't get very far talking to me about games. You know, I've got the DLC. So again, Dark Souls. Oh yeah, cool game, man. Yeah, I've got Platinum for that, man. Cool game, cool game. I enjoyed that. Alright, I'm going to take the centre right. I'm going to stand up there. So, right, yeah, two left, two right, two centre right. We'll work it out when we get down. Let's do it.
We're all 30s, I'm sure we can get through it.
Within the temp harbour, and everybody knows where they hide when the legions come.
We'll hide the legions. Why not? We'll hide in the spirit room. Yeah. But we're not pushing the Templar anymore. Templar's patched, so there's not much more.
Oh, I forgot my fate bringer. Dang it.
You'll be alright, I'm sure you got loads of guns. What are you going to use instead? Hawkmoon. Oh yeah, Hawkmoon, yeah. I haven't got it, it's one of the few that I want. Gjallarhorn, Hawkmoon, Fatebringer, and that Raid rocket launcher, the solar one. Hex and Vengeance. I want that as well, yeah. And if I get those four, I'll be happy.
That was one of the last I got from the Raid. Yeah. I was missing that and the Vex. Well,
I think I've got them all apart from the rocket launcher, Hawkmoon, because I got the timepiece.
Yeah,
that's cool gun, man, that's cool. And that like sorts out my Nightfall as well, so I've got like an arc primary as well, because obviously didn't have an arc primary.
You probably went into timepiece again.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's
the way it goes.
I was just happy for the ARC primary, that was it. It was chuff.
Yeah.
And I was very, very unhappy to see Xur selling my favourite gun to everyone, every single person this weekend. Yeah, fucking love this gun, had it for ages. Everybody's got it. So yeah, it's not as special anymore, sadly. Alright, Legion.
Pretty good
gun,
man.
I find their buff a bit odd though, and kind of unneeded. Like, it was already really good. The only thing I will say, it wasn't exotic so much, it was just really good.
It's dealing with it. They buffed loads of guns, didn't they? They buffed almost everything. They were on and on. Did they?
I couldn't believe that when it was a pulse rifle. It had a slow response and really good impact. In PvP, you could get two burst kills and you got all headshots, and it was really good. They've lowered the damage but required the rate of fire, so now it takes longer to kill if you could get all crits anyway. So it's become a bit easier to use, but worse. And I'm totally
fine. Well, to be honest, yeah. I've never seen a single person use that gun. Not once, not ever. What, PvP or PvE?
PvP mainly. I use it in PvE sometimes. What dance was that? Is that a woken male?
Yeah.
Okay, I forgot to tell that was.
Praetorian. Oh, he's gonna die.
Praetorian going left. I couldn't even drop his shield.
Dead.
Another one on center. Yeah, he's down.
So I just realized I haven't used my scissor yet. You really should.
Yeah, man, I'll do the same. I always forget to use my scissor. Right. Right. It's all going left.
Too many guys outside, so it's massive.
That's why we can do it quite actually.
What side were you on?
I was on the right-hand side. We'll pop over to the right.
Wants to go right. Probably need two right, two left, two centre. Alright, come on, man. I'll adjust the centre.
Wow, I should be alright by myself on the left.
I'd probably say two left, two right, one centre, but it's up to you guys. Yeah. If you're comfortable.
I mean, if it comes down to it, I've covered the right alone before. It's, if you have Gallon, yeah. The monitors aren't a threat, and there's not that many. But, yeah, if there's any monitors in the middle, just call them out.
I'll be calling the middle, man. That's all I ever do. I always do the center.
My first one on the right.
Is he pissed off? Is that the third wave, is it, or...?
Yeah, it is. Whoever's dead, if you spectate me, you can come into this little bit where I am, on the towards the right, and they can't hit you in here either.
Oh yeah, I see.
There's also a couple on the far right-hand side, back where the
complexes, there's a few little ledges you can drop down to, and they can't hit you there.
Yeah, that's cool, mate, because I mean, it's normally the people on the right-hand side that get taken out, and then I go into the spirit room.
Yeah, scribbling is pretty far for the right people.
Yeah.
That's why I love playing the close to the safe area.
Knowing this game, yes. Yeah, the checkpoint straight after this.
Are we wiping? Wiping the oracle?
Yeah, why not?
I am.
Lots of us are.
Yeah, I've seen that done, but we can do it with five people. Easy. I know Charlie.
Well, I mean,
Chaz,
whenever I do the oracles on this, I jump up here on this like ledge and then just jump straight across up here. And you can just see the back left one from up here. And you don't have to die or anything. Nothing can hit you up here.
Oh,
man. Right, cool. Well, yeah, you can be the man to go down. Sweet. Yeah, that's one. Wait till it starts first, though, just in case, because I've wiped too early before and had to do the confluxes again. So, yeah, wait till the first one. Jump off.
The best thing about corrective measure, you never lose ammo when you die.
Yeah.
I didn't notice, but I just love it. I love that.
Corrective measure is really good.
Yeah. Oracle Destroyer, that one is.
You are always popping the key.
Now. I don't need to die. There's a spot you can go. A few spots you can go where you're down there where you can't be hit and you can still cover oracles.
Yeah, pretty good spot.
That's enough ice break down there.
Right, I'll normally do it three left, three right, two left, but everyone's a little bit scattered at the moment.
Yeah, I'll just cover middle. Because I can pretty much hit most of them from here.
I can see five from where I am, but there's normally two people next to me as well.
I can cover back left from up here. The only problem with this spot is the one directly below me on the far right can be awkward to hit sometimes. I'll just crack out a grenade down there every now and then.
Loads of goblins in my way.
Yeah, that's the only problem with this spot. Is you can cover the back left, just this side left hidden, but the back right one can be a bit awkward to hit sometimes.
Oh, so you can see that, can you? Alright, cool.
Yeah, I can shoot it up there.
Yeah, I shot it twice and it went, so I thought someone else must have been shooting it as well.
Yeah. I can move position and cover like the front and stuff without while being relatively safe. It's quite a nice spot.
Well, they know you're there, that's for sure. You've got a fan club. Right, you're alright.
the backlight. Oh, yeah.
Icebreaker's affected much more than you now. Yeah. Also, I heard on the forum, someone said a new way to sort of cheese a Templar a bit is after the oracles, if everyone stays up, one person goes down and picks up the relic and hides where, you know, you used to at the bottom of the stairs. Everyone kills the oracles because they can see them all, and then you just shoot the shield on the Templar with it and then hide again, and everyone else can just unload into them. I don't know how reliable that is.
It's me. Yeah. It's me.
Yeah, that's a pretty sort of sound idea.
Yeah,
Target vision or confluence, Gillian's Demise is my favourite scout rifle.
I think vision's easily the best.
Vision's cool, yeah, it's cool done. Vision and an icebreaker, all you need to get through the nightfall. If you've got Galahorn as well, that's helpful, but yeah.
Yeah, I use Galahorn and Praetorian foil. The vision's so different.
Two on the right, one left. Hidden.
Yeah, hidden down.
Bulk left.
Mid right.
Back right.
Yeah. Sorry, far right. Yeah, far right, yeah. Confused
middle.
Center.
Yeah.
Ah, we're good. That's gotta be it, hasn't it?
Oh, many boots?
Energy and charge.
Alright, do you wanna stay up there and then I'll get down and grab the rat?
Just out of curiosity, where do the oracles spawn? Is it exactly the same places? Or do they spawn in like three places? Right, okay, cool.
Alright.
I haven't done it legit for so fucking long, I don't even know. Alright, cool. Yeah, no, I can see five from here then.
Back left is the only one you
want to
watch. Mid-right. I can't. Getting left in is the only one I can't get. I won't be getting in.
We'd probably do with someone on the right hand side then, with me.
The left one.
Over here. Yeah, we're marked.
Yeah.
Someone
get it. Was it
left hand? I shot one, I shot the one I saw, but.
Run!
Run! Run! you and me can do it.
Yeah, there we go.
Come on, keep playing, we can do this.
Just drop his shields quicker.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, you're gonna be marked in a sec.
Next person who dies, we'll call it a day.
Oops.
Yeah, it's gonna be me, man. I got like a sliver of health left. One little bit of splash, not bad.
There you go.
Well, I'm barely doing any damage.
Yeah, we're not hurting him. Fuck this. That's right.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, two rockets, loads of corrective measure, and no damage, nothing. Well, barely nothing.
Alright, well, I'll put on my Galahorn system.
Yeah, I haven't had to kill him legit in so long.
Yeah, same.
I know, it's gonna be weird.
Are we going to try the snipey thing again, or just going to go down and fight him?
I say we snipe him. I mean, if it works, it's going to be perfect.
Oh yeah, it should be, as long as you can kill the
Oracles. Yeah, well that's it. I mean, I shot what I could see on my side, but I could end up with like, seeing five, maybe even six over here if I have to shoot the hidden one.
Yeah, well, two people on each time, so you might want two people on the right. And then,
if one person stands there on that little ledge, as far as you can go, you can see the hidden one. If you can cover that, I can shoot all the other ones.
Okay, so
that.
Where's the left side?
On the right side.
Alright.
You see where Dot
is? You can see the hidden one from just right there, yeah, where Dot Dead is on the right. If you stand on this platform right here, go as far as you can, you can see the hidden one.
Someone's...
I'm guessing no one wants to do that.
It's an awkward shot.
I can't really shoot them all, but I'll give it a go.
Alright. Well, as long as someone can cover the right, then if you can just prioritise that left in.
Yeah, I might have to, but I'm going to be moving left and right, so I could end up falling off. But
yeah. Is that left hidden?
Oh, no, left. Left and right.
Awesome.
There's only going to be two at a time, so it's alright. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, me neither.
There we go, I'm dropping a shield now.
Can we get, we can't get detained you.
He didn't detain me either. What a result.
He did me. That's
maybe
nice.
He did.
That was good.
Maybe I need to change the score then.
Six then, maybe. Six more times, we'll have it done.
Where is he anyway?
Might take out the harpies though, so.
Yeah, to the right.
The Redicon can actually, and then move.
Yeah, there's one just to the right of the stairs shooting at me.
Yeah, I got him.
I can't see him. I don't have a pain that time.
Good.
Fucking good.
Good.
back right. Sorry, far right.
We've got left in.
No, I've moved.
Alright. The shield's going down now. Can't see.
It's one third down. We got this. Far right. Back right.
Cheers, low suck. Alright, the shield's going down now. Oh wow, suck.
Has anyone seen what the new icebreaker effect does?
I think it's just
eagle.
Boy, mine.
It's instantaneously
combusted. Well, I assume it might just be the explosive damage increased or bigger radius. Alright, shield's going down now. Do you have any titans
up there? I think so. Yeah, that's you on the right.
Good job. Where is he?
Charlie, what time is Alex on?
He's going down.
Oh crap, now he's not shooting at me.
I can't see that hole. Is it left in?
Oh crap, I'm just
not able to
get that.
Oh, he's right at the front, okay. Oh, it's, oh dear, that's gonna get marked, isn't it?
Oh, I can't see.
Yeah, I'm fishing right in.
Let's go, we're down.
And it didn't help that he was shooting at me when I tried to move around him. He nearly killed me in like 2 days.
Yeah.
I think the strategy is good. I think it's a good strategy, so I think we should keep going.
The only other strategy I've heard of that's supposed to work pretty well is that Titan bubbles are supposed to be able to stop from teleporting.
Don't have any Titans, do we?
No, I don't think so. Well, to be honest, I mean, if we can snipe from up here and we had him down to below halfway health there, it's perfect, isn't it? I mean, you can't really argue with that.
That Oracle is a bit of a problem, though.
Where, which one was it?
Alright, yeah.
Shoot where it is.
Oh, and you can shoot past it.
Well, so that was the problem we had. I don't think.
Oh, I see what you mean. The Templar was in the way. Yeah, got you.
Yeah.
I'll stay here. I'll stay here on the left.
Yeah, you are right. You come in and try and beat that.
Hopefully, he won't teleport though.
Yeah.
We'll see. I swear, the shield got bigger in my update.
Right side.
Huge. Left in. Alright, shield's going down now.
Oracle right, fire right.
Kill's coming down.
Yep, can't see him though, so.
Yeah. Yeah, he's behind up the pillar, isn't he?
I can shoot through a tiny little crack the size of a shoebox. Just down. Right, back right.
Back right, I'm looking at.
And mid light as well.
Yeah,
we're good. He's in a good position for all of us as well, so let's do some damage.
Just going down.
He's already at half.
Hidden Oracle. I'm going back, but
back
I'll
left.
Be lucky
left.
To this.
Oracle back left.
Right, I'm shooting hidden. I've got three hits and it's not going down. Alright, good job, mate. It's not down. I've got confused. Alright, yeah, good job, Nurus. Good job. One more shot.
Yeah,
I thought
CB was still down. They made this shield stronger because you can break your chain in one hit now.
Yeah, I could shoot him through this little hole. I was getting 2,500 damage.
Yeah, alright, left side.
Yeah.
Back right. Yeah, I can see left hidden slow through the roof where I am. Alright, shield's going down now.
Half health, low half health.
Oh, stop moving. I can't see him anymore. He stays on that right side, left side.
Yeah, left side.
Right.
Back right.
Like an oracle for me.
Back right oracle. If you need to jump down, just jump down. Yeah, it's better one person dying than starting again, isn't it?
Dropping his shield now. That's mid as well. I'm kind of normal.
He's just under a quarter.
Oracle, right side, far right.
Left
hidden. Oh no, mate, I'm miles away. Oh, I've got that. But I'll be lucky.
Nice.
I've got a couple on it.
No, I'm dropping a shield.
Wow, cool. Almost there. Next climb.
I saw something which people did stopping teleporting. They got, they stood where he was going to teleport and deliberately got detained and didn't break it. Just so they couldn't hit. First, what's happening? His shield's going down now.
Should get him now.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah,
I like that strategy. I'm enjoying that.
Oh, I've got the fucking Fadebringer! Come on. Get in there. Alright, well, we'll see now. We'll see if I prefer the timepiece to Fadebringer.
I love the timepiece. Two rewards I've gotten. The first one I got shards and energy. The second one, shards and energy.
It happens. Yeah. I actually played this like 15 times and you get one piece of body armor. I think it was 19 times, in fact, you get
one piece of body armor.
Oh wow. I still need the boots on the and the body on the Titan.
I'm 30 with all three, man. I got really lucky. I got level 30 with all three of my characters, all three classes, in no time.
I've got 30-30 on my Warlock and Hunter really quickly. Titan just hasn't happened. It's not happening. I've got the helmet, that's the annoying part. I just haven't got the bloody boots or the body. I've got the one that's, probably the rarest.
They say the boots are the hardest bit to get, that's what people reckon.
Really?
I'll play for the bounties, I've done all the bounties.
I'll play for the trophies, got all the trophies, well, almost all the trophies, but yeah, PvP isn't my cup of tea, to be honest.
Well, the DLC might introduce new trophies. I don't know, there hasn't been any announcement about that yet, and it seems odd to be this close to release.
I'd be very surprised if it doesn't. I mean, it'll probably be the only DLC that hasn't. It won't change all the time, I was about to say, is it even worth looking for that chest? I'm guessing not. But it's like two ascendants, isn't it? So who cares really?
It's not a lot, especially now they've changed it to exotic
setting. Alright, Galahorn, please.
Monte Carlo, second.
Was it there, T-Bot, or no?
No.
Wait, the one's here, let's make sure.
Once it teleports, it doesn't.
I don't open it. I swear someone's opening it. I swear I heard someone opening it. Oh, yeah, Sean's in. See the rocks in the way.
The only exotic I need now is Monte Carlo. Well, not need, but anyone
I've got two of them, man. Haven't even used it once.
Galahorn.
It's the only exotic I haven't got, so I just want to finish the collection now.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, let's go.
Come on, Galahorn.
Icebreaker.
Fucking icebreaker.
Jesus Christ. Right, I need to take a piss, I'll be right back, boys.
Jonathan Puzzle Gatekeeper, easy. Surely now they've fixed the fact that he always teleports three people, and Patreon's just going to be easier than ever.
Yeah. Wait, I think we're waiting on someone.
I'm just gonna try and hit the next chest anyway. I've got one. Just run from there. Once he goes around that rock.
Oh, I'm so close! I don't know if anyone noticed this, but they patched the infinite reviving, infinite self-resing, the Warlocks a couple of weeks ago. Or a week ago, I think.
I heard something
about
with super good advice or something.
It's like you get banned if you use it on PvP. That seems such a strange
way. Sounds like bullshit to me, man, but yeah. I mean, there's a million stories out there, isn't there?
I've seen how you could. You can tell what Zura's going to sell by changing a date. can't buy it.
Excuse me.
I'd
suggest all you guys leave. I'll do it by myself, and then you guys join in afterwards.
I'll
be there in a few.
Yeah.
One person's cool. I'll do this.
I thought if you get to the jumping puzzle with only one with all the others are in, it kills you.
Nah. You guys leave, and we'll all test that theory. Everyone leave and join back on in a few minutes.
I'll set up a party. You guys join and then.
Who's
not dead. Not dead. I'll do it. But join a party first, so we can all keep talking.
I'll do it.
Thank you.